Welcome to Analytics with Nags. I'm happy and excited to announce the Analytics with Nags YouTube channel hit 100k subscribers. A very big thanks to all the subscribers and the viewers of this channel. At this time, I want to highlight certain key things about this channel. This channel is, even though it's meant for Power BI reference, but this channel also contains an entire data analytics platform, SQL, data warehouse, ETL, and modeling. This also covers career guidance and end-to-end series, where most of it is related to how a project will be implemented on end-to-end basis. And in personal point of view, I get a lot of recommendations and paid promotions. I won't do any recommendation or paid promotion in this channel. The pure intention of this channel is to make self-learn and grow in their career. That is the only motto of this channel. Some of the comments that I wish, like this motivates me to do a lot. So even though, as I said, this channel is started in 2020 May, it's been almost 4 years. What motivates me is like these kind of comments that may keep me posting more videos as possible. So keep commenting, and you request whatever videos you need in other technologies. Definitely I'm going to restart from where I left, because if you see, like this channel started in 2020 May, and initial years, first 2 years, I'm uploading a lot of videos, but due to other commitments, I am not uploading aggressive as before. So this is the time for me to restart, and I'm going to do. So what you can expect in the upcoming months, like I'm going to focus on Azure technologies and as well as Microsoft Fabric. This is what our roadmap for next few months. So with this note, I'm very happy for attaining this 100k subscribers. Keep learning, and do remember that data is your asset.